Hi, this is Eric with Primus, and today we're going to change some adapters, and we're going to do it on our stoves that has one of these regulators on it. When you purchase this stove, it comes with a connection for disposable canisters like this one mounted. But then we also have an assortment of different adapters that you can use for other types of gas canisters. What you need is a tool that also comes with the adapter when you purchase that. Use this to dismount this connection. Start with disconnecting the little locking ring. We get that off. Then we use the tool again. Then we have that adapter out. There is a gasket inside here that can still be there. Now we're gonna mount this adapter. This is an M14 adapter used for this type of gas bottle called the 2012. This contains a locking nut, the connection itself, and it also has a little gasket that we're gonna put on in the end. Start with the connection and thread that one in. Like so. Use the tool to snug it up. Then we take the locking ring, put that on top. Use the tool to tighten it. Then we put the washer on top like that. Then it's just to unscrew the handle like this and connect the regulator like so. Then turn the gas canister. So then we have it connected and ready to use this stove with this 2012 bottle.